Long before Dr. Ruth, Mary Ware Dennett taught Americans about the sex side of life. Sex educator, suffragist, reproductive rights activist, Mary was born in 1872 when women couldn't vote and contraception was illegal in the U.S. Doctors couldn't discuss birth control with their patients. Teachers couldn't discuss birth control with their students because birth control, asking about it, purchasing it, and using it, was considered obscene. People were arrested and jailed for talking about contraception. Mary founded the first National Birth Control League and spent 10 years lobbying Congress to make access to contraception legal. In 1915, Mary created a sex education pamphlet for her teenage sons. Medical doctors endorsed and recommended it. Mary began selling it for 25 cents. In 1928, Mary was entrapped by a U.S. government sting operation. Much to their surprise, she fought back. Mary was convicted of obscenity in 1929. She won her case on appeal. The ACLU declared Mary Ware Dennett's trial on par with the court trials of Copernicus and Darwin. This feminist powerhouse also fought to win the vote for women. She advocated for equal pay for women, and yet we never learn about Mary in school history books. Why? Let's write Mary back into the collective consciousness and into our history books. Join our campaign to give Mary Ware Dennett the recognition she deserves. Sign the card. Share the campaign. Visit SharonSpalding.com.